The Renault Formula One driver Esteban Ocon has got his first taste of the World Rally Championship. That's because the Frenchman has been driving an Alpine A110S course car through these opening two stages.